Nokia seems to be the buzzword when it comes to MWC Barcelona 2017. They have a feature phone that's created quite a roar, and there are three Android smartphones which are not too far from the limelight. Now, the three Android smartphones that Nokia has with HMD Global is Nokia 6, Nokia 3 and Nokia 5. Now, Nokia 6 is the one that was out in China and now is released globally. Now, the European price of Nokia 6 is said to be 299 euros, which translates into 16,000 rupees. Now, this price is also within the range of China, but unlike the Chinese model, this model that will release in Indian markets will have 32 GB of internal storage and 3 GB of RAM. Besides the Indian and European market, it will also be available in Asia Pacific, Middle East and Africa. Now, let's talk about the tech specs. It has a 5.5-inch Full HD display wrapped in 2.5D Gorilla Glass. It's powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 430 SoC and runs Android 7.0 Nougat. It boasts 3 GB of RAM, 32 GB of internal storage. The Nokia 6 that will come to India will have a hybrid dual SIM slot, and which one of the SIM slots will be used as a microSD card, which is expandable to 128 GB. Nokia 6 has a 16-megapixel rear camera and an 8-megapixel front-facing camera. Besides this, it also has a 3000 mAh non-removable battery. Nokia 6 also comes in a special edition phone, which is an artsy glossy black phone. It's actually called Art Black Special Edition. The reason this one is a special edition, besides the color, is that it has 4 GB of RAM and 64 GB of internal storage. Besides that, all the other specs are the same. There are two more Nokia Android smartphones. One is Nokia 3, which is the budget version, and the Nokia 5, which is the compact version. Now, I'm not going to tell you all about it here, so you should wait for the next video, which is on Nokia 3.